make a vessel to receive love and to offer love. From here, solidify it like the earth. You are unwavering. You are committed. The back of the leg will not bend. Groins back and apart. There's a sweet, watery quality of sensitivity. When you scoop your tailbone, an inner flame rises. More passion. Put more juice into it. You have a higher meaning for what you have been given. Give it back. Stretch your arms up high to the sky. Let the arms be an extension of the heart. Every digit of your finger, every skin of on every part of the hand, stretch it to the sky. Give yourself. Exhale, bow forward, and step forward sweetly. Uttanasana. Take your right leg up. Take your right leg open to the side. Hold your friend with sweetness. I'll hold you today like this, Tanya. And there's an invisible friend for all of you too. You can stretch your leg out, you'll be okay. Our community goes all around the world. Now let go your friend's foot first so they can take it down. Let go and then let them bring it down. Yeah. Bend your elbows, bring your right shoulder underneath you again. But this time, use your right hand on the calf. Grab the back of your calf and try to push, or any part of the back of the leg, and try to get your shoulder underneath. Now, if you can get it deeper underneath, put your right hand on the floor by your right ankle. That's it. Now, spin the back heel up off the floor. Turn the heel up to the sky. Now, bend the elbows a little bit more. Now walk the right foot over to your right. Walk it over to your right, past your hand. Now turn the leg in. Turn the leg, the right leg in, so the foot starts coming off the floor. Your knees pointing in. Good, downward facing dog. Hold, all the way back, armpit back, head back, head back. Keep the head back, come back up, and release, and have a seat. Oh. Right when you think it's Shakti or Kundalini, it's just altitude. Bend the back leg. Now, he hasn't done no asana except Tadasana today. Now, take this arm vertical, and I hold his periphery. Now, melt your heart in an offering. Who are you thinking about today? Don't bend the elbow yet. Who are you thinking about? Ma. So you melt your heart, you make an offering to your mother, armpit back. There you go, head way back, look back. Then you hold your foot right here, that's your foot. Take your other arm up. Hold armpit back, there, head back.